He was a slave. Once he gained his freedom, he began reading books. Then he became a lieutenant on a spaceship where he discovered a time machine. He went back in time to cast out those who whipped him before. This summer, coming to a theater near you, Roots 2, Kunta's Revenge.